It's Miss Money in the Bank.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, the NXT Women's Champion and the WWE Women's World Champion, Lyra Valkyria.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Is here.
Oh, hell yeah.
Representing Chase University from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Thea Hale.
Having come straight out of high school to NXT, Thea has made it clear she doesn't want her youth to define her. Whoa, jump-starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton. And now this match has officially begun.
I'm not even sure the word official is in their vocabulary at this point.
I think you're right, Saxton, and I love it.
Valkyria gets countered.
Right to the back of the neck.
Plenty of ways to get creative. Up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Step up, Inzaghi.
Lyra Valkyria turning her attention to the WWE Universe now.
Sidekick on the mark. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
With so many toys at your and your opponent's disposal in a TLC match, your best bet is to ultimately to make sure you find the one you want before they do. Maybe let them all fight amongst themselves while you go digging for treasure under the ring. It'll be worth it for both the short and long run.
Drop kick. She's rummaging around under the ring here.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it. Knees up, saw it coming, and was laying in wait.
Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear. She's losing some steam now.
In a TLC match, you will get brutalized. How you can handle absorbing all that damage is what matters.
Counter, and now there's an opening. Thea gets the better there. Not so fast. Hurricane Rana.
Good grief.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Throwing those depths with such disregard for their opponent.
Oh, followed by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
She's staying elusive. And Zagari.
Right on the mark.
And now Lyra has the momentum.
Full focus from Lyra Valkyria.
Lyra Valkyria has her up, and now down with the Nightwing.
And now she's hoping that'll provide the space she desperately needs.
She really has to act quickly before her opponent can recover.
She heads into the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Directly to the gut.
Momentum isn't completely out of Hale's side just yet.
Good chance for Thea to gain her wits about her.
What a hurricanrana!
Boom! Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Through the table! Through the table! They just went crashing through the table!
If this were a tables match, Saxton, I'd say Mazel Tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
And up the ladder we go.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Guys, I'll be amazed
Up the ladder she goes. Making the climb here, guys. The fight continues above the ring.
This is dangerous. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Ooh, she got her good there. Throwing haymakers 15.
No, 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 no.
Crash landing all the way down to earth. Boom.
Knock him down. Ouch.
Oh. Boom. What impact.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Was ready for that. They were able to ward that off.
Oh my God, he's got it in. What an heartbreaker.
That was nasty.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
DDT.
Spike. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Bringing a ladder into the fold. I have an idea on how it's going to be used, and it will be anything but safe.
Gets inside the ring. Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy. She's making the climb now, guys.
Tonight. You can't deny it.